Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are having a lobster and a king crab, and of course the sauce. I have my coconut sauce, I have rice here, and that's pretty much what we have. Check out the link down below of this to get free shipping if you want to order one. Okay, let's get started. I'm gonna start with a king crab. As you can see, this is my leftover king crab from my last video. Okay. Check out down below for the recipe of the coconut sauce. Oh my god. This is awesome sauce. I use the Cajun seasoning of this that I made, some onion. This is so good. So good, so creamy. You have to try that, really. Let me know if you tried it already and how you like it. I love it myself. That's a really good alternative of the, if you get bored of the butter sauce, and then go here. I mean, who doesn't like coconut milk, man? Oops. I use coconut cream in that sauce, so it's extra special. So much meat in here. So much meat. One more. This is so good. As you can tell, I am so hungry. It's 4 o'clock already. Oh my god, I haven't eaten yet. This is so good. Oh my god. It looks so crowded. That is a one can. Coconut cream. Let's try the lobster. So sharp. I'll save this because there's meat in there, which I'm gonna take later. See the green stuff? That's good. Did it just fill down? Motel. I love that green thing. And there's so many in here. So creamy. So yummy. That is so good. So good. My God. There's meat in here. We'll eat that later. I'm gonna save this for Aiden because he likes king crab. Lord, this thing. Painful. So good. Excuse me. I keep looking up there because my battery is literally dying. Okay, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoy this video. I definitely did. I love this sauce so much. And if you have made that sauce already, please let me know down in the comment below. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.